What?
It's just funny how you responded to that. You said it.
All we can do is wait for Risei to recover. We saved an idol.
What?
What are we doing today?
You know what we're doing?
My legs. I'm just kind of like...
We're gonna read dirty magazines today.
What?
I mean, we're gonna hang out with Kanji.
Really?
Today's Sunday, right? And, wait, check the TV.
Oh, the TVs. Can't remember. Can't forget. Can't forget.
It's gonna be like sword, herbal pill, and salt and rice. And you always gotta fucking snap your shit. See what I have to put up with.
Ooh, myth-like sword. But wait, there's more!
But wait! There's more!
Order on top now. Of this, I'll add Sagaki rice times two to your purifying salt for only 39.80 yen. These products are so popular, we can only allow one order per person. We have 15,000 yen. Oh, that myth-like sword is really expensive. I really want
the
myth-like sword.
Well, you have a bunch of stuff to sell.
That's true. I kind of want to get the myth-like sword.
Is it any good?
It is really good.
Well, then get it.
Yep.
No harm.
I have to go sell some stuff before we meet Kanji.
How does he always sell out once we call him? It's like he only has one product.
Maybe we are his only customer. And he's broadcasting directly to our television in his own little private apartment. He's living this sad, lonely life. What?
What a sad motherfucker.
Now, no, Kanji is in the Northern Shopping District.
He's emperor, right?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
I got, King Frost, so...
King Frost!
King Frost.
Oh, shit.
I think there was a...
I know
what?
Something happened.
What?
I just heard something fall. Huh. That was weird.
I could have sworn that there was, like, an item that we're supposed to... like keep.
It is silver lumps.
Do I have silver lumps? Yes, I do.
Because we need it for a quest.
Okay, so I want to sell every. I mean, I have to cut out all of this because I don't want to sell these. Oh boy.
Have fun.
You got to sit here and watch too.
Jared! And we're done!
More or less. You're there. Sold everything except the silver lump, and we're at 40,000 yen? Something like that?
40,000 yen.
Let's go talk to...
That's like $7,000 in another billing process.
Okay. Kanji seems to have some free time. Spend time with Kanji. Yeah. Oh man.
Oh shit, we were supposed to hang out with Chie.
What?
Nothing, I'm messing with you.
We're gonna have to, like... Oh, shit. My phone probably heard it from my end. People probably heard it from my end. My phone rang and turned off.
Was it me?
No, it was me. Senpai. I actually need to wrap it up here because we took a really long time in that boss fight. So I'm probably just going to get like a day or two of social linking in and then that's it.
Okay. That's fine. Whatever.
Hey, Matt.
Gotta break my heart like that. It's cool. Does this every week.
Except for the past 5 weeks.
Sorry.
Oh, man. Your mother's in the hospital.
The hell?
Don't even.
Opa mama style.
Don't even.
Let's hurry. Let's go. I only heard from a customer, but she's at Edinburgh Municipal Hospital.
Stop!
Damn it.
You pay now.
What the fuck? Oh my fucking god. At the end of the conversation. You pay now. Oh shit.
Municipal hospital.
Oh, he made the joke. Yeah. He made the reference.
I don't even know what that's originally from. I know Naka said it, but I don't know what he's getting it from.
I forgot. I remember him saying it, but I forgot.
Yeah.
I should probably mention that every option is any.
Okay. Good thing you said that, because I didn't pick the first option. I didn't know what I was doing.
Yeah, that's why I didn't. That's why I just said whatever.
Kid got hit by a bicycle.
What a wimp. Jesus Christ.
He's only saying that because he cared.
Sorry.
Yeah, because when I care about my mom, I call her an old cow. You wuss. You wuss. Hey. You Ganji. You wuss.
That seems like weird, but he's saying, I thought I faced Allah. Like, all of my bad parts.
All of my bad parts.
Yeah. It's okay, Kanji.
You wuss.
It's okay. Senses trust you. Protectiveness over his mother. Rank up.
Man, I really wanted to say you wuss.
Oh, shit. The Kanji Tatsu social link is level 3. 23% of the Emperor Arcana has grown. That would have been amazing. Who's that?
One day,
pig. Hey, Aegis.
It's Aegis.
Whatever. I don't care.
You better care.
Oh, he talks about us at home all the time.
He wants the D.
Oh. His father died here. I think it's because of his attitude, more so. Well, Might be because of his looks, too, but probably because of his attitude.
It's attitude, man. I mean, the looks are part of it, but when he's like...
Yeah, you can get over looks after a while, but it's like when you tell someone, you know, get bent, they tend to... They tend
get
to want
bent.
To...
What a wuss.
Oh yeah, he's Oh! He's bleaching his hair. That explains Persona 4 Golden.
The Golden Man.
He stopped bleaching his hair. Okay. Makes sense. That, like, explains it. Okay. So they just, like, made him start bleaching... Like, dyeing his hair black, or whatever.
Welcome home!
Hey, Nanako. What are we doing?
Can you do that walk thing again, just once, please? Okay, we're gonna read manuals the punk's way. We're gonna read it thoroughly.
Manuals. We have what?
What? What the fuck, man? This is supposed to be the punk's way.
What is it gonna give us?
It's supposed to give us knowledge +2 and expression +2.
Alright, let's see what this gives us.
It's supposed to be the punk's way.
Knowledge? Expression. Doesn't
okay,
matter. Gave
well
us the
then.
Same. I think it's...
Then
I think
this
it's
the- is wrong.
I think it's depending... No, I think we're supposed to have the punk's way. I think we're just behind on books. I think it's that it's... It depends on what series of books we're reading that it gives us the boosts. Manuals give you knowledge and expression, whereas the timid teacher will give you understanding and that. Like the Macho Man series will give you courage.
I understand.
Friedrich Nietzsche. Damn you. Resentiment. Captain Resentiment.
Oh god. Stand your ass up, Narukami. Yosuke. It's Yosuke.
Yes. So...
It's also A.
So, Yosuke equals hatred and jealousy.
Yep.
Smartass. Just because I did the reading doesn't make me a smartass. Freaking Moroka. He's such a douche. How can you be such a douche and get a teaching job?
You can do anything and get a teaching job.
Yeah, I hope something horrible happens to you. Who's meeting us today?
Aw, man.
What are you doing today? I'm gonna take your hesitated answer as spending time with Yukiko.
No.
I'm just gonna pick spend time with Yukiko.
Don't do it. You're gonna fall under an awful curse if you do this, man.
Just gonna.
Thank you.
We're doomed. We're fucked. You see that? You fucked us. It's over. We can't even hang out with you anymore after this.
Nope.
We're hanging out at UNES.
UNES?
UNES. Because we only saw the U. Look at that big ass ice cream. A.
Studying. Ooh. Oh.
Seen that ice cream man?
Dude, that ice cream is huge. Oh god. Music change.
That was threatening.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, they clearly just... I love it when people come in and just, like, try to make threats or sound intimidating or think they know what's best or whatever, and they clearly did a horrible job at it. Those guys did a bad job at it.
Sorry.
I wanted to cover the Imagi in, but they... Obviously, there was something wrong with him, so...
It's any, so...
I assumed it wasn't the first one, because it's that just doesn't... That didn't sit right, so it's like, if anything, it was going to be B, but... Yeah. Why is she embarrassed? Oh. Good for her. What?
The publicity man.
It gets a bad reputation. What?
That's selfish. It's any, but I'm just saying.
I know, but that's like wishing your parents would lose their job. Iron Will. Iron Will Yukiko, rank up!
Selfish!
Link has reached level 5. Power creep persona, this priest's arcana has grown. Yukiko's determination battle has been enhanced. You can now wake up and knock down an ally during battle. Oh god, I gotta carry all of her stuff now.
Alright, let's go home! Big bro.
Thanks, best buddy in the world, you fucking cute piece of shit.
Alright.
Alright then.
Do we have anything to do? Like, besides something that wouldn't... Do we have anything to do that wouldn't progress the day?
Oh. There's some side dish inside the fridge.
Oh. Heck yeah. Tasted as you expected. Great.
Great.
Well, I think that's it for us for today, because,
What are you doing here?
It's late. And... Yeah.
You bastard.
I think this will come out to about maybe an hour and 20 minutes of footage
after I cut out everything. I never see your face again.
So, in the next episodes of Persona 4, we're going to be waiting for Rise to recover. And
I will find you!
Yeah. See you guys then.
Die!